There are not nearly enough men here.
Then it's fortunate the city guard doesn't take sentry assignment as seriously as you do. This bodes well.
I'll be a first. This may not be such a terrible plan after all.
And what exactly is that supposed to mean?
Only that your last secret shortcut was nowhere near as secret as you claimed.
Yeah, but that's half the fun of it. Life's too short for perfect plans. You want a plan that'll keep you on your toes, stop you growing old and complacent.
Worked for you, has it?
Clive, my boy, even life's smallest challenges offer the opportunity to grow and to change. You must embrace these moments. Allow them to suffuse your heart with a deep sense of fulfillment.
Narrowly escaping death at the hands of an enemy is not my idea of fulfillment.
Something wrong?
Not at all. Just wondering if the two of you had finished.
Right. We make for the Mother Crystal's heart as planned. Destroy it and the whole thing should come tumbling down.
And if the passage to the Inner Sanctum is guarded?
Then we embrace the moment and use it to grow and change. Come on, this way. Try to stay out of sight.
Obviously.
Don't worry, the passage is empty.
Reaching the sanctum, so shut your gob and keep your eyes open.
They're not going to be out, sir.
I swear this passage used to be.
The enemy's upon us!
Of course it did.
Perfect plans, Clive. Perfect plans.
There, boy! Sick of Torgal! There, boy!
He never stood a chance.
You're welcome.
The main tunnel.
That would be my guess. There are sentries everywhere.
Good things must come to an end. We might have a bit more company from now on.
Captain!
To arms, Ben! And summon the cannoneer! At once!
The moment I was talking about earlier.
What have we here? More insects come to be squashed? You will find my mortar and I only too happy to oblige.
We were talking.
Then let's shut him up. Wait!
I should keep on my feet.
me.
Poor wretch.
Save your pity. You'll get none in return. There's nothing left of him but hatred and rage.
Let's end his torment. Over here. You know what to do, boy.
Or no, he was still a man. A man who drowned in ether.
It's no way for anyone to go.
Come on.
Guard duty's a death sentence in this place. Not that Sylvester cares.
Thank you.
Hope of the blessing, my friends. You've said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
Sid, this is an aether flood.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
Well, it wasn't here last time, I can tell you that. Which means we need to be quick. The aether won't hurt us, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else.
Doesn't look that far. Right. Some help.
Hold on.
As I used to be.
I'll take that as a thank you.
Look on the bright side, eh? At least you won't get lost.
That's enough.
over here. There, boy! It's over! Over here.
I see they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Three.
What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now. As if that was going to keep us out. The Mother Crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it. There's no one about.
I knew it would be big. But this...
There. That's our way into the inner sanctum. You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry state the Empire's in.
Wait. You don't mean...
Aye. My little game of hide-and-seek with Bahamut ended here. A tragic cost to this remarkable architecture. Don't blame me, he started it.
But how did he make it out alive?
Warped. You should try it.
Oh, no.
Them again.
Is there something you two want to tell me?
Maybe later. You know what to do.
Be here in the mines.
Are the two places connected somehow?
Thank you.
Cut, Torgo. You know what to do for me. There, boy. Get up. Sick of Torgo. You know what to do for me.
In the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then. Where did that come from?
If I had to guess...
Poor beast. Another victim of the Flood.
He wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always. Get him, boy!
sick of trouble!
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. If this all works and the blessing fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Cid the Vicious, was it? Second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Cid.
Then what are we waiting for?
beautiful.
The heart of Sambrek.
Well, that didn't work. I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
Clive, look.
What is that?
Sid!
Ifrit, I need Ifrit.
Without you! I've been here before. You again. Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. It's still alive.
Enough.
isn't yours.
Done.